Prepare yourself. Ready.
What's this? I found something.
hurts, doesn't it?
Hey, come and get me, you overgrown grasshopper.
Mari flashes a massive horsey smile at you, then winces, her left arm hanging limply at her side.
By the seven, that was something. What'd I tell you? No scratch on me. None that last, at least. Glad my little guy got to see it. Oh, sure. Just a nasty bruise by the feel of it. May have to lay off blasting beasties for a day or two after. The fighter's lament. Didn't catch your name, though. I'm Mari. Pleasure's mine. You all right?
Dunno about you, but I never was afraid of bugs.
Then again, if you hadn't rolled in when you did, I might be whistling Teedle-Dee in a Void Woken's belly by now.
I owe you one.
Bug squasher, are you? Impressive. Hate to cut this short, but I ought to dash off. My boy's waiting for me. Mind lowering the bridge, though? I find myself slightly indisposed for the moment. Good look at you. You're okay.
Of course I am, Ma.
What budge? Must be something on the bridge.
Fit as a fiddle. And how's my little spider monkey doing? Safe and sound.
Spider monkey? You mean dragon?
Come here, you.
Mother and son fall into a tight embrace. One tear rolls down Mari's nose, falls on the black stubble on Baron's head. She strokes the wet drop away, smiling. Mari seems oblivious to you. Her eyes are closed, her lips turned in a serene smile as she strokes Baron's head.
My boy, my good, good boy.
Hey, wait, one sec. Ma, look!
Varin, meet my new pal,
New pal, meet Barin.
Thank you so much for helping my ma. All those Voidwoken. Thank the gods everyone's okay.
Thank the gods. Oh, thank the mum and our friend here too. I know a good arm when I see one. I'll tell my cousin Raymond what you did. He's real high up in the order and he's visiting Driftwood as we speak. Could be he has some good work for you. Don't I know? They're a jumpy lot these days. Voidwoken have got all of us sleeping with our weapons in hand. Can't fault them for wanting to protect us. Ryman's a good sort. You'll see.
I don't like him. He's mean.
Oh, from the mouth of babes. Well, you don't have to be nice to be a good sort. You'll see. I'll tell him what you did here. He'll be grateful. Reckon there's space for us in the Magister's barracks. Raymond ought not to turn down his own cousin. We're off into town. Best of luck to you, mate. And come say hi if you make your way inside.
My hero, I'm grateful.
A sense of urgency from deep within you quickens your heart and hardens your gut. Your god wants you to know that this sorcerer can help you on your mission. She can help you to become more powerful.
What news of Gwydion Rince? Have you found him?
This is difficult news. Leave me now.
I owe you a debt.
She opens her hand. And between them opens a tiny portal. A book drops from it. She catches it and hands it to you.
I bid you farewell. My hero, I'm grateful.
A sense of urgency. She offers you a grateful smile.
I went to Paradise Downs to teach a young sorcerer, Gwydion. But the Magisters came for us. We fought them off. And our source drew Voidwoken. You may blame the Magisters for the horror. The loss is all of ours. I shall return home to the Empire when the Magisters have cooled their ardor. For now, I'll hide out here. It should be safe enough.
Thank you.
She gives you a shy smile. It's charming, and it may be her tell. She may well be lying.
I bid you farewell.
Ah, you again. Got the coin to pass, have you? If you're not a paying customer, I'm afraid I'll have to ask you to leave. Nothing better than being your own. Ah, hello there. A fine day it is. At the finest... If you're... Oh, right. You were the one with that story. For that, over you go. Abby. I wonder what old Grog is up to these days.
How about you back up and take a look at what happened to the last trespasser? Back off, pigeon! This is my bridge, and I don't suffer fools on it.
The enormous, unusually red troll looms over you with his fists clenched threateningly. His expression is stern, yet you can see the tiniest twinkle in his intelligent eyes.
Didn't hear me the first time, parrot!
He smiles a jagged and magnanimous grin. Each pitchfork-pointed tooth seems to threaten you individually.
We'll see. You want to cross my bridge?
He rubs his leathery hands together with glee.
Sure. One regular prized bridge crossing coming right up. And I don't want to hear any whiny little baby noises about it either. If you won't pay, you can't stay. Back off, pigeon! How about you back up and take a look at what...
The enormous, unusually red troll looms over you with his fists clenched threateningly. His expression is stern, yet you can
Didn't hear me the first time!
He smiles at Jack.
We'll see. You want to cross my...
He rubs his leathery hands together with glee.
Sure. And I don't want to hear any whiny little baby noises about it either. Well, just for you, a discount of one gold piece. Pay up, cuckoo!
His eyes narrow to glinting slits, and a deep laugh shakes his whole frame.
There is one thing, the competition. Take out my competition, and I could waive the usual fee. A little magpie feather named Marg. He's not fit to be a bridge keeper. He took over the other bridge across, and he's too cheap. I can't compete with his ridiculous prices. That's a little non-committal, but I'll take what I can get around here.
Grog drags a rough map in the dust of the bridge with one claw. He then spends an inordinate amount of time sketching a highly vulgar doodle of this Marge he wants you to take care of.
There. Now, for the moment, you'll need to back off. If you have to stick, why not?
You again. Got the coin to pass, have you? Isn't a healthy business environment just wonderful? Grog and his pathetic bridge give me just the little kick of competition I need to improve my service. And increase my prices.
Marge bats his eyelashes at you. You can't quite tell whether he's serious or not.
Hey, what? After all we've been through together. Truly, who has the finer bridge here? You should be working on eliminating the weakest link. Which, in case it isn't crystal clear, is Grog. Well, good. If you're not a paying customer, I'm afraid I'll have to ask you to leave.
Thank you.
Something about this doesn't smell right. Keep your eyes. Smells like blood and death. Seems someone's been digging rather hastily. Something isn't right here. blood is ice.
The void is here. Go, worm.
I don't know what that statue's doing.
Doesn't look good.
You will die! You will all die!
I'll yield to none.
will die. You will all die.
Worms take.
You will die. You will all die.
Take the astral wall.
We need to shut this thing up.
body is fresh.
Were they a sorcerer?
The void is strong here. Even the stone is infected.
Looks like this is Lohar's place.